Defenseless. He's lifeless. Guy's a loose cannon.
Sick man.
Hey, I know how Paul London's feeling right now. Heidenreich can snap at any time, and he's now done it 2 weeks in a row. I wonder if Heidenreich has anyone lined up for this upcoming week on SmackDown.
How are we going to know?
We won't.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 263 pounds, a reflection of perfection, Mark Jindrak.
No cape, no mirror. I think Mark Jindrak has one thing on his mind, and that could be Shannon Moore, his opponent here tonight on Velocity. And tonight, WWE Velocity is being brought to you by MHP's Track. Track is Kurt Angle's favorite pre-workout supplement. Get big, get lean, get pumped. Get Track on the web at gettrack.com.
And by WWE Day of Reckoning, available now for Nintendo GameCube.
And by Wrangler, makers of Wrangler Jeans Company, a new generation of Wrangler.
And from Raleigh, North Carolina, weighing in at 207 pounds, Shannon Moore.
Just for the record, Mark Jindrak has one thing on his mind, and that's Mark Jindrak. Just for the record.
Well, Shane Moore has Mark Jindrak on his mind. Shannon, all that and more fired up here on Saturday night.
You see, if you stick to your guns and believe what you talk about as a journalist, then nobody can come after you. I can back up anything I say. You have to be able to back up what you say, Junior.
Wait, as a journalist, I should be able to physically back up anything that I say?
If you get in that ring, you should physically be able to back it up.
Doesn't make any sense. So you're saying that Tom Brokaw can back up anything he says, or John Madden? You know, you think John Madden says, hey, somebody missed a play, that guy's going to come up there and beat up John Madden?
Bob Barker beat the hell out of Happy Gilmore on a golf course.
Well played, Bill.
Thank you.
Well played. Reversal here by Mark Jindrak. Shannon Moore off the rope, baseball slide. Shannon Moore, nice drop toe hold there. And now Shannon Moore, springboard off that second rope, drops a pair of legs across the back of Mark Jindrak, cover hooks the leg, and a kick out by the reflection of perfection.
And again, every week we see Jindrak talking smack how nobody deserves to be in the ring, but how he just got a big cold one across his chops.
And now Jindrak perhaps getting fired up. Shannon Moore counters with the sunset flip. Mark Jindrak counters. Shannon Moore up quick. Drop kick there, and here comes Shannon Moore once again. Jindrak holds onto that rope. Shot to the midsection by Mark Jindrak. And a four under the back there by the reflection of perfection, Mark Jindrak.
We could say he's conceited, he's self-absorbed, whatever you want, but Mark Jindrak has one of the most lethal left hands in the business.
We've been talking about SmackDown throughout the hour. You saw the huge 2 out of 3 falls contest between Eddie Guerrero and Kurt Angle that was set up by our general manager, Theodore Long. And Theodore Long trying to do the right thing by SmackDown. I mean, he fined Heidenreich and Paul Heyman $5,000.
And what'd that do? And put $5,000 in Theodore Long's pocket.
And will Theodore Long's bringing back the Big Show. The Big Show will be returning to SmackDown, covered by Jindrak. A kick out there by Shannon Moore.
Yeah, a little anger management for a 7 foot 500 pounder, right? That should solve everything. It's okay, Corey. He's okay now.
We're just negative about everything.
Theodore Long's in cahoots with the rest of them. I'm saying it. You know why I'm saying it?
Why?
Because I can back it up.
Shannon Moore back to his feet. Well, not for long. Big shot there by Mark Jindrak. And now Jindrak with a drop kick to the back of the head of Shannon Moore. Covered by Jindrak. Puts the inside leg and a kick out by Shannon Moore.
Shannon Moore, to me, in my evaluation of this superstar, he's the stepping stone. You want to get somewhere in the WWE, you have to prove yourself to Shannon Moore. And I'm not talking about getting a victory over Shannon Moore. You have to survive Shannon Moore.
That's what you do, right? You evaluate superstars, potential superstars.
That's what I do.
Well, Shannon Moore escapes now off the ropes. And now Jindrak sends Shannon Moore for the ride. Off the other side, Shannon Moore going for another sunset flip. This time can't get Jindrak over. And by Mark Jindrak. Shannon Moore taken out of his boots, but Shannon's still able to kick out.
That left hand, that left thrown clothesline by Mark Jindrak, do some damage. It's a golf course. Lefties have the don't have the advantage, but in the ring, lefties have an advantage. Everything's done from the right. I'm trying to educate
you. What the hell are you talking about?
I'm trying to educate you. Everything's done from the right. Kick out from the left.
What are you talking about golf?
I have a bad golf game. I'm a lefty.
Are you talking about Bob Barker, Happy Gilmore? I mean, what, did you go play golf this week or something?
Well, if you're telling me the president called you, then I can tell you I know Bob Barker on a golf course.
Okay, then. Shannon Moore's in the buckle. Gets his boots up.
Lindsay Lohan.
Lindsay Lohan calls me all the time.
Right.
I got her number on speed dial, as a matter of fact.
Who's Eric Bischoff in a mask?
Shannon Moore touched the clothesline. Moore off the other side, shot to the midsection. Counter by Jindrak. A huge backdrop. Things are breaking down on Saturday night, and it's happening at the announce table. The mark of excellence by Mark Jindrak. Cover, and he got him.
Here is your winner, the reflection of perfection, Mark Jindrak.
Well, Mark Jindrak beats Shannon Moore, and give me your evaluation of Mark Jindrak after this match, Bill.
Mark Jindrak standing tall. Shannon Moore is on the ground. Mark Jindrak still talks smack. Nothing affects this young kid. Nothing.
He calls himself the reflection of perfection. Hey, Mark Jindrak definitely is tough. And, well, speaking of tough, all you guys out there who are over the age of 20, send us your one-minute-long VHS tape of yourself showing us why you should be in the $1 Million Tough Enough. Send those VHS to Million Dollar Tough Enough, P.O. Box 1395, Stamford, Connecticut, 06904. Remember, the winner gets a $1 million WWE contract.
Up next on Velocity, it was a huge six-man tag match in SmackDown. Keep it here on Velocity to catch all the non-stop off-the-chain action. We'll be right back.
Yeah, we will.
And now, the WWE Rewind is brought to you by Clearasil Ultra. Clearer skin in 3 days, guaranteed.
Just this past weekend, down under in Australia. You want to know what happened? Check it out.
John Cena with a crossbody, and watch Booker grab the shorts. Booker T leaves Sydney up 2-1.
Booker T now leads the best of five series 2-1, picking up that last win in Australia. Well, this past week on SmackDown, tempers were flaring in a six-man tag team match made by Theodore Long. John Cena, Rey Mysterio, and RVD versus Booker T.